Barcelona airport. Soon. My plane in 30 minutes from Malmo. Trying to shoot everything as I can to show you my travel. So there we go. I know that one really well. See you later, boys. Practice room, here we are. Salut Zivo. Hello Zivo. And obviously the stadium. Orange. Not built yet, but soon enough. Train for G2 against Furia. This is the place to be. This is where we play. We play at 120, sorry. And this is where we're gonna play. This is where we sit, next to Tailu. We just won our first game against Tailu. Now we're facing Ants for a player spot. Here's the Sage, they're building it. We're ready to play against Ants right now with the team. G2 right now are facing Astralis. Astralis won the first map. That was really close game. And we're warm upping right now to play Ants. If we win that one, we qualify for quarterfinals. So I hope we're gonna win. The tank is playing. Hello everyone. Yesterday we won against Ants. So now we're sure to be qualified for playoff. So we're gonna play in this amazing arena. I'm really proud of us about that. It was really important for us to go to the group stage. Facing Astralis in 1 hour for semi-final spots. So let's show them who the best. Zivo is the best. Zivo. We're playing here in 3 hours against Small Sports. Practice before the semi-final against Navi.
Natic and Astralis are playing right
now. Banane.
Il y a un débrief là.
Tu vois, typiquement, un genre de moment, je le joue trop malin.
Attends, ça m'énerve. J'ai pas l'impression qu'on se bat, qu'on est perdu, donc faut être propre, on fait kiffer la com, on fait tout kiffer et on joue bien. On joue bien à 7 et on les couche surtout. On les couche. Si vous les couchez, après ils ont plus rien.
On se déplace à 2. Quitte à prendre un premier kill, on se met à 2, après on prend le cul ou quoi, mais on se tape bien ensemble. Et s'ils jouent, on joue des 2 VA, bah ils doublent 2 têtes, tant pis.
On ne regrette rien, vous êtes des clients. Vous représentez qui?
L'Italie.